Ellen Collison, and I live in Upland, not very far from here, and I just bought this lovely C-Max from a wonderful person named Mike Tait, I think is how he pronounces his name. There he is. And I'm just about to go home, but tomorrow I'll be coming back to learn all the ins and outs of this car.
So. Thank you for
Thank you very much.